Silento, the rapper known for his hit song Watch Me Whip Nae Nae, has been charged with murder and the shooting death of his cousin. Police in DeKalb County, Alabama, is sharing online that the 23-year-old, whose real name is Ricky Hawk, was arrested in a suburb of Atlanta. His cousin was shot and killed on January 21st. The statement didn't elaborate on the circumstances of his death or Hawk's arrest. Hawk is reportedly being held without bond.